Alright, I'm actually gonna do a last red spiel for today that I'm off. I know it's been a while, but don't worry, I will be back if I could, so maybe on Friday. So yeah. But somehow we're actually gonna be listening to Fireworks by Katy Perry, of course, and it does make sense because it's actually, it is 4th of July, of course. But, for those who don't know about Katy Perry, she is my favorite singer of mine of the childhood that I know about long time ago. When I first time listened to Katy Perry, I just thought that it, you know, is better than Lady Gaga or Taylor Swift, or better than any singer that happened a long time ago, probably during that 2009 or 2010, of course. But yeah, but the only thing in my childhood, you see, is the Teenage Dream and Fireworks. Fireworks is one of my most favorite things because, I grew up listening to Katy Perry better than that I listened to the others. And I have to say, those are the old days of mine. But, I think well, I do know that when I listened to it, I just thought that, hey, maybe I can try to connect from the 4th of July. Well, it is 4th of July. I thought I might as well listen to y'all. Well, y'all listen to this, of course, but I know that, Well, it can make a dream come true to see a lot of fireworks, you know, see how beautiful it is, you know. But yeah, let's listen to it in 5, 4, 3, 2.
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag? Wanting to start again. Do you ever feel so paper thin, like a house of cards, one blow from caving in? Do you ever feel already buried deep, 6 feet under screens and no one seems to hear a thing? Do you know that there's still a chance for you, 'cause there's a spark in you, you just gotta ignite the light and let shine just on the night, like the 4th of July. 'Cause baby, you're a firework. Come on, show 'em what you're worth. Make 'em go as you shoot across the sky. After a hurricane comes a rainbow. Maybe a reason why all the doors are closed, so you could open one that leads you to the perfect road. Like a lightning bolt, your heart will glow, and when it's time you know, you just gotta ignite the light and live. Come on, show 'em why you're worth. Make 'em go up.
goodness. Oh, man. Jeez. Man, the good memories of another of my childhood. But, man, I'm so glad that I will be able to celebrate the fireworks while I'm listening to Katy Perry, of course. Okay, it does make sense of, you know, the whole thing. But, yeah. Yeah, man. Somehow, it doesn't matter who you are. Somehow you're a very fireworks, which means a beautiful, special person. I know, including myself, I don't know, a lot of people think I'm very special because just, you know, being myself, of course, so, yeah. But, I mean, it would make sense of it, so, yeah. But yeah, so that is it for right about now. So that's all for today. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe if you're new here. Click the bell notification down below. And don't worry, cause I'm actually planning to do on Patreon, because I will try to continue on it. Just in case, so I probably gonna need some help figuring out how would I be able to post it on a Patreon instead. So yeah, but I like to thank God for y'all support on my YouTube, because if it wasn't for y'all, I wouldn't be in the situation of trying to reach more subscribers or like or dislike. It doesn't matter, because y'all guys from each and every realm of YouTube are like my family, because I just want to say thank you all for your very support, and hopefully sooner or later we're going to do some more fun. Okay, it's going to be a lot of fun than you ever know. Hopefully it happens. So yeah, but that is it for today. Happy 4th of July. Stay safe out there, and please don't blow yourself up with your hands on the fireworks, because I don't know, man. I'm scared if that happens. I feel sorry, man. But yeah, see y'all next time. I'll see y'all on Friday. So yeah, bye.